First question, what do you do in your meeting?
In my meeting, we discuss the safety of the school and all the different health issues. So if there's been accidents, are you ready to answer them?
No, we already have it written down.
You already have my answers written down? Are you going to remember them? So we do all talk about the health and safety of the school. So we meet once a month with a bunch of other teachers and Mr. Simon Leslie.
Okay, move on to Natasha.
I'm just recording it so they don't have to write it down. I'll just, oh, yeah, that's what I'm going.
What do you write our names down?
I write your names down so that I can keep a log of all the times you come into the nurse so that we know where you are in the school. And we can also just see if you have the same problem, like you fall down a lot or you have lots of headaches or lots of fevers, so we can keep track of how you're feeling. Is that what you thought? Is that what you thought we were going to say?
No.
No? No. Thanks, surprised
you. What do you do in emergency?
In emergency? On the field? You okay?
Yeah.
Have a seat. One more second, okay? In emergency, I make sure that they're breathing. I make sure that I know what the problem is. And then I would do the best to fix it. So sometimes we have to call an ambulance, or sometimes we can fix it here with a splint or ice or medicine.
Move on to Natasha.
Okay.
This is my last one. I have why didn't you choose music?
Why didn't what?
Why didn't you choose music?
Well, Julia can attest to this. I'm not very good at music. But when I was a little kid, I really liked ambulances, and I liked when there was an emergency, and that made me very excited. And so when I was in college, I thought it would be fun to be a nurse, because before I came here, I used to work with emergencies all the time, like in the hospital, in a trauma unit. So I really like that part of work. And I'm not very good at music. I wouldn't be a very good music teacher. Maybe I need to practice.
Is Alicia lost?
She is very good. She's very good.
She doesn't see those videos.
You're in big trouble. Hey, you want to take violin?
Yeah, but all the other instruments are, quite boring.
Okay.
What do you say to Miss Heidi?
Now, can I tell you it?
Wait, can you say? No, what do you say?
Thank you for letting us in.